In this video, I show you how to set up a free Canva account so you can make graphics for your business or YouTube channel. So to create your free Canva account, the very first thing you need to do is go to canva.com. There's a link in the description below so you can navigate to canva.com very quickly and easily. Once you're there, go over to sign up, and then you can sign up with any of the accounts you'd like. I'm going to use continue with email, which is a little bit more in depth. If you use any of these options, then you simply click on input your details and your account will be set up. So click on to email. I'm going to put in my email address and click continue. It asks me for my name and password, and then I click get started. You go over to your email address and then enter the code that's come through. Once you type in the code, it will automatically take you to the next screen. Next, you select your type and then you select your team name. I'm going to leave mine like that, and you can add additional people into your team. If this is a personal account, then you probably don't need to add any team members, so you can click on create account. Up to you if you want to start the free trial. I'm going to skip that for now. And then it asks if you can keep in touch, which means that you'll be getting emails. I'm going to click no, entirely up to you if you wanted to have information come through from Canva. This is the Canva's home screen, and you have now successfully registered your Canva account. This is completely free account and you will not be charged any money for it, but you will also have some restrictions as you start creating. If you find that you need any extras, then you can come up to the pricing options and select the best options for you. Please remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.